All right, so also a couple days ago, we were talking about, we were in E! News, and we were talking about Lisa Rinna, who was on Dancing with the Stars, and she's been on Days of Our Lives before, or she may still be on Days of Our Lives.
Mm-hmm.
But she posed for Playboy at the age of 45.
I believe she was married to Harry Hamlin.
Yeah, too. Yeah, yeah.
He's married, a Hollywood hunk.
I was a Hollywood hunk.
Still married, I believe.
Really?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, he's doing well. She looks great.
Well, he's on L.A. Law, or he was.
So anyway.
I'd like to see what those things look like untouched, because I have a feeling somebody at Playboy got Photoshopped for Christmas.
You think?
Dude. They showed a picture of her face nowadays, close up. It's so much caked on makeup.
Yeah.
But what the hell? That's what happens. We get older, we get uglier, things sag, they fall apart, balls hanging down, and all that whole thing.
Right, it's fun.
It's just going to happen.
It's exciting. It's really exciting.
So, I mean, whatever.
So, we're talking about this.
She ain't bad.
And I can't remember how it all got started, but you guys brought up whether or not we could get this Playboy like at 7-Eleven.
Right.
And this conversation ensued. That's weird.
There are a lot of other convenience stores where they have them.
Even though Playboy...
Outlaw convenience stores.
Yes. Playboy, renegade convenience stores.
So, like where you buy
like
Wii
Docs.
And... Where you buy Wii
and
jugs.
And Blacktail.
They'll sell Playboy.
Maybe Parkit Market would have them. Groobs, you can pick one up. You live right by there.
Look.
Damn straight.
My neighbor owns Parkit Market. I don't know what's going on in there, but I know it's good.
I'm sure,
yes.
Parkit Market's awesome. I'm just saying maybe they have a little,
they have
you
great
know,
sandwiches.
Some stroke books.
They do have great sandwiches. And if Tony thinks that's appropriate for his store, then damn it, it's appropriate for his store.
What, to carry stroke books?
I don't know if that's what he calls it. You know what? Let's just leave this alone. He lives two houses down. Two. I see him every day. He listens every day.
Well, look, give him a shout out.
I just did. You're talking about him selling stroke books.
He could pick one up for you.
Just have him. Okay, Tony, if you're listening and you have the new Playboy with Lisa Rinna, will you please leave it on Corby's doorstep?
No, don't. Actually, do.
And put two Ike on it. All right.
So, two nights ago, I had my little speaking engagement with the Lake Highlands boys soccer team, and I go home. Same day as that clip we just played you.
Mm-hmm.
I go home, open the door, talking to my wife about whatever, you know.
Did you go into the back door?
What? Of my house?
Yeah, do you usually enter the back door?
I entered the back door.
Okay.
Everywhere I go, I enter the back door.
No, you're too uptight for that. But go ahead.
So, I'm talking to my wife, and I look down.
But, Mark.
I look down, and I see that she's asking me how my little speaking deal went. I was like, it was fine, you know, whatever, blah, blah, blah. And I look down, and there's a present sitting on the coffee table in the den. And I'm like...
A present?
Yeah, I go, what is that? And she goes, it's to you. I go, what? You know, I'd forgotten about everything that had gone on the show that day. And I go, what do you mean? She goes, it's from our neighbor, Tony. I go, oh, my God. So there was a card. There was a big red ribbon around it. And the card said, here you go, man. P1, loyal P1 Tony, say hello to Danny, Ty, Groobs, and Mike. And I'll let you open it. Sure you can guess what's inside.
It's a nice box.
Yes, it is.
And everything.
Hey, now.
Yep.
It's all taped up and whatnot.
There it is. The Lisa Rinna Playboy.
Yes. So not only was Tony from Parkit Market listening, he followed through. And for the first time in my life, a Playboy was on my doorstep.
Did you open it up in front of your wife?
Yeah, my wife's not that big of a prude.
Did she look through it? And
she is pregnant. Something happened.
That slut that I married.
Come on.
Did you look through it?
Yeah.
With her?
Yeah.
Did she have comments?
She wanted to know. Yeah, she wanted to know where Lisa Rinna was because she didn't know she was in there, and she likes her.
Did she look at the women of Wall Street too?
I don't know.
How many times have you used that magazine, Corby?
What?
You heard me.
I have a computer. What do I need that for?
Yeah, but it's hard to lug that thing into the bathroom.
Nice.
Yeah, I know. And she's doing the whole Mrs. Robinson thing. That's the whole bit.
Mm-hmm.
It's like The Graduate.
And she's still married to Harry Hamlin?
I guess so.
Yeah.
I guess so. So there you go. There are three very unusual items that we found in our mail.
Yes.
I like Danny's the best.
Yeah.
I do too.
One where Dan Bennett confused me with Sean Bass.
Yes. Yeah. Proving beyond the slightest shadow of a doubt that he has no idea.
God, she's hot, man. You can't, I mean, look, her face, there's no question, had some work done.
Tons of makeup, too.
But, dude, her body, that is a 45-year-old. 45.
Do you think her body's a wonderland?
Yeah, I do. I do. I would like to make it dirty.
Pow! Pow! All right, it is 6:09 here on Sports Radio 1310, The Ticket.